Yeah, I think we came out strong. We scored first. I mean, I think we had a good group effort. The bouncers didn't come our way. I mean, playing with those two guys, the skill level of those guys, it's easy. I mean, I think anyone could step into that position and play, but I think we're developing some good chemistry, and I think it could go a long way. I mean, the energy was good. I think everyone on the bench was psyched. I think we'd rather come out of there with a win, but at least we got a point.
I mean, I haven't played a full game in how many months, and I get to come out here with great fans and play a good game like that with the great effort of the whole team. It was good. Staying active in that and just making sure that I was ready when the puck was going to come back. The guys fought super hard, and we were able to tie that game on that power play, so it was big.